Hi all, in this video I'm going to share guys a way to install thousands of fonts on a Windows 10 or Windows 11 machine without making your Windows lose its performance. So basically for me right now I know about three ways by which you can install fonts on the Windows. First one is the direct installation method, and second one is the installing font as shortcut. So these are the two methods, but by following these two methods, which is provided by Windows, the only problem is that our Windows performance become very laggy. So there comes our third method, and third method is way to install font by using application called font managers. There are a lot of application like FontBase, Nexus Font, like all those application which is called font managers, and I'm going to explain to you guys about these font managers. So font managers are application, as the name suggests, is font manager. That is, first of all we link all our font to this font manager, and as the time comes for the need for a font, we enable that font from this font manager. By enabling the font from font manager, it will become accessible on all the Windows application, so we can use that font. Then after using that font, we can just disable it, so it will get removed from all the application. So it's a very convenient app, as at a time we only need to enable the font that we really want to use, so making our Windows to not lose the performance. The only downside of using this third method, the font manager method, is that as we need to use the font manager application, then we need to enable that font using the font manager application. So it's an extra step for the typography thing. So that is the only downside. But the good side, which is very far bigger than the bad side, is that our system won't lag, as we are only enabling the font that we want to use. And for the font manager that you can get, there are a lot of options. You can just Google it and get one. There is a lot of free option and there are a lot of paid ones, so you can just Google it and get the one you need. So thanks for watching guys. I hope you guys find this video useful. If you do so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe.